We commence today's function with the Kirah by Hafisa Sadia Roika. This impressive young woman started her Hivs journey at the tender age of 11 at Jamiatul Kirah and completed at the age of 13. She is currently a grade 11 student at Star College and is the daughter of Sakina and Hafiz Anwar Roika and the granddaughter of the late Haji Abdullah Gangrika and great-granddaughter of Haji Ismail Kara, both founding members of Masjid al-Quds, as well as Haji Abdurrahim and Hajani Maryam Roika. Your attention, please, for Hafiza Sadia Roika.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ووصينا الإنسان بوالديه إحسانا حملته أمه كرها ووضعته كرها وحمله وفصاله 30 شهرا حتى إذا بلغ أشده وبلغ 40 سنة قال رب أوزعني أن أشكر نعمتك التي أنعمت علي وعلى والدي وأن أعمل صالحا ترضاه وأصلح لي في ذريتي إني تبت إليك وإني من المسلمين أولئك الذين نتقبل عنهم أحسن ما عملوا ونتجاوز عن سيئاتهم في أصحاب الجنة وعد الصدق الذي كانوا يوعدون والذي قال لوالديه أف لكما أتعدانني أن أخرج وقد خلت القرون من قبلي وهما يستغيثان الله ويلك آمن إن وعد الله حق فيقول ما هذا إلا أساطير الأولين صدق الله العظيم. In the name of Allah, the Lord of Mercy, the Giver of Mercy, we have enjoined upon man to honor their parents. Their mothers bore them in hardship and delivered them in hardship. The period of bearing and weaning is 30 months. He grows until when he reaches maturity and reaches the age of 40 years. He says, My Lord, enable me to be grateful for your favor which you have bestowed upon me and upon my parents, and engage in righteousness deeds which pleases you. Instill righteousness in my offspring. I truly repent to you, and I am truly of those who submit to your will. Those are the ones from whom you will accept the best of what they did and overlook their misdeeds. They will be among the companions of paradise in fulfillment of the true promise they have been given. And contrary to this is the case of the one who said to his parents, "Oof upon you both, do you promise to me that I shall be brought forth from the grave while generations have passed before me?" And the parents were crying for Allah's help and saying to their son, "Woe to you, believe, indeed Allah's promise is certainly true." Then he says, "This is nothing but ancient fables." Yeah.